Good evening, everyone present over here. My name is Mudesh Sharma, and I am from River Yamuna.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Ankit Roy, and I am also from River Yamuna. Today, we are here to give our induction presentation on a company. I would like to show you a promotional video of this company because this company does not invest anything on any advertisement. So we found a promotional video which we are going to show, and then you can know which company this is. Video, please.
Volume.
So now you know the company. Who will tell me who is the founder of this company? Absolutely wrong answer. Let us know who is the founder of this company. He is only the CEO.
These are the contents we gonna talk about. First, we'll get to know about the introduction of the company we are talking about, the products, how the Tesla is disrupting the automotive market, revenue, market share, SWOT analysis, and finally the conclusion.
Okay, so introducing our topic, Tesla Inc. is an American automotive industry company which is based in Palo Alto, California. It was founded as Tesla Motors in 2003 by Martin Eberhard and Mark Tarpning. This can be noted. This is mentioned clearly in the Ashley Vance book of biography on Elon Musk, that it was not founded by Elon Musk. Elon Musk was a investor. He invested 90 crores in Series A round of funding in Tesla Motors. Also, it specializes not only in electric cars but also in solar components through its subsidiary Solar City, which we will see further. Products. First, automotive products. We have with the models of which Tesla produces. It currently produces Model S, Model 3, and Model X. It started with its first model, which is Tesla Roadster 1, which is now discontinued. But the second version of Roadster, which is an incredible vehicle, whose facts you will see later on, is upcoming, whose production will start in 2020. Other than that, upcoming product is Model Y and a Tesla semi truck which you saw in the teaser.
So finally, we are going to talk about the factors. Slides. Factors on basis on which we can actually tell that the Tesla is disrupting the automotive market. Some of the factors are, please change the slide. The Tesla store, guys, you know, the Tesla is actually has this the traditional way of dealership. Actually, he has nothing to do with the third party or dealership. He has his own store, so he actually sell all the products over there only. Due to which there is a no pricing issues, no tricks, no aggressive salespeople, and the customized cars. Customized car is basically being a customer. You can select your way of featuring the car. You can customize your car with all the features you want. And it also gives the 7-day and 1,000 miles return policy. Second is the concept productions. Basically, unlike other many car brands, it gives you the opportunity various production of the concepts which it has shown in you the auto expos and all the things. Some are falcon wing doors, huge touch screens, pop-up door handles. If we tell that, the third point is over-the-air updates. This is one of the favorites. It basically, just imagine, you park your car in night and in the next morning you find that your car gets the totally updated, new features are installed. This all goes on online software updations without any surveys and all the things. The see this Tesla increases Model 3 range through software update. This is awesome. Tesla remotely increases power output all the three vehicle models through software updates. All the Teslas are interconnected and it gets updated with just a bit of time.
The next point is mobile service. Mobile service vans are deployed by Tesla in order to give service on the go remotely, which aims at 90% of service issues remotely itself. As Elon Musk says, if you have a flat tire, the car will detect it and a service van will be on its way before you come to a stop. So that is a new thing which the Tesla has started. The next point is autopilot. We must have heard about Tesla that it is famous for electric cars and autopilot. It went from just a smart cruise control, which we even have in our bikes, to navigating on the highways with minimal driver inputs. And as my friend just said, it gets updated regularly. Even if you have a 10-year-old Tesla, it will get updated as a new Tesla. Unlike other car companies where its competitors like Audi or Mercedes will give new updates only in the next version of the car which it produces. But this every Tesla will get updated. Next part is, which is the highest priority of this company, is safety. It has the highest safety ratings. The battery in an electric car is the heaviest part of it, and it is placed so low that it is literally practically impossible to turn over it. Model X, it is the first SUV ever built which got a 5-star safety rating from NHTSA. So this is a big thing. Next point is personality. Tesla cars generally tend to have a different personality to it. It does not invest in marketing. In advertisement, it does its marketing so effectively that it need not invest in advertisements. Video games can be played when the cars are parked. It has different modes like ludicrous mode, wherein if you switch to ludicrous mode, it takes off so fast. You saw in the trailer that last people screaming in the last part of the teaser, that was ludicrous mode. Dog mode, summon mode, and fart mode also. Performance. First, I'd like you to read this line. At Tesla, we don't make slow cars, as Elon Musk says, because the cheapest Tesla car goes from 0 to 60 miles per hour, that is 0 to 96 kilometers per hour, in less than 6 seconds. Fastest 0 to 60. Fastest 0 to 60 mile per hour vehicle currently is Porsche 918 Spyder, which goes in 2.2 seconds. Tesla Model S P100D ludicrous mode takes in 2.28 seconds, and that Roadster 2, which I said in the teaser, it goes in 1.9 seconds. Faster than most of the roller coasters in this world. So that's it. That is about the performance of Tesla cars.
Tesla is more than just a car company. We can say that it is an Apple of the automotive industry. Because apart from the cars, it also deals with the various products you can see over here. Change the slide, please. Tesla is all about the future. It basically feels on the future. It just wants to transition the hybrid transportations into the sustainability of the transportations. So various companies are also adopting this same scenario. Change the slide, please.
About the revenue of this car, this company, it started making money in 2010, and you can see how well it has gone to 147,137 crore rupees. This is the market share in different segment. In the near luxury segment, we have leading Tesla Model 3. In the luxury high-end sports car segment, we have Tesla Model S, and Tesla Model X is only second to Lexus RX.
SWOT analysis. You can look out the strengths, opportunities, weakness, and the strengths, we can say that ability to research and develop the vehicles manufacturers, supplies other organization with parts, various parts which they don't have, they take it from the Tesla. If we go out the opportunities, it basically supported by the government because it's a clean energy, it's a renewable energy, and it's a beautiful way of reducing the pollution over in the world.
So conclusion, what we can learn from Tesla is that it is strongly focusing on electric cars adoption in the world. Thank you.
Thank you.